Greetings all, and welcome to my video. Why humanity is so obsessed with finding aliens right now. From CollectiveEvolution.com. By Joe Martino. The facts. Behind closed doors, quietly, billions are researching, and trying to learn about the reality of aliens. It is one of the biggest topics being explored by humanity right now, and there is a deep reason for this. Reflect on. Why are we so enthralled by the reality of ET life? What would happen to our consciousness, if we learned they were real and that there were millions of races? How would daily life change? The biggest secret behind why ET and UFO disclosure has been suppressed, is something that isn't discussed all that much. We typically hear about things like technology suppression, specifically energy systems. How do these crafts get here? What propulsion systems do they use? These questions lead people towards the reality that the technologies of UFO craft ultimately would disrupt our fossil fuel energy oligarchy so much that it would also collapse our economies in some ways. Of course, this would not be such a bad thing. Why? Because when you consider that this would mean having endless and free energy, cost for goods would drop dramatically. Not just that, but when you begin to examine the ease in creating systems based around abundance, it becomes incredible to consider what is truly possible. An endless supply of food grown locally, everywhere. Endless energy, installed everywhere. Cars and building facilities, that do not create pollution. We could essentially live in a society built such, that we do not need to be enslaved by money, or debt, because abundance would simply become a natural happening, of a society built with abundant technology, that's harmonious, in place. We can all see the value of such disclosures, and the reason why this would be covered, but there is something even deeper. The biggest secret. The question is, if we know these technologies exist, and they are being suppressed. And if we know that whistleblowers, and people have already reverse engineered, or built these things, and not all have been killed, or threatened, what is the reason why these things are held back? Why do we still deny these realities en masse? The truth is, it comes down to consciousness. We've been saying this since the inception of CE in 2009, solutions are there, but they won't come until humanity is ready. What does this actually mean to be ready? It means growing up enough as a race, that we can actually be responsible, for what it is we will have access to. Not just that, but to be able to say we have graduated, in a sense, to say we are beyond our old ways. While that sounds like a loaded few sentences, and they are in a sense, all that is really being said here is, humanity has been stuck in a cycle of experience, where we continually see everything, and everyone as separate from us. We are individuals, living out our identities and lives, and we are simply here to survive. We believe the limiting ideas of what our reality is, and should be, and thus we create that reality consciously. Our collective belief about how our world should be, is directly tied to what actually happens. But there is this feeling deep within us at this time, and I know you feel it, where we are beginning to deeply question our ways. How we treat one another, our political systems, the elite manipulation, and control that exists, the existential reality of who we are, and how we are truly just consciousness, all connected. These deep questions are asking us to explore who we truly are, and why we are truly here. And many of us are doing so. This is beginning to create instability, and change in our system, because the consciousness that holds up our old world, is beginning to crack, and a new one is emerging. It's on us. As our consciousness continues to shift, through us truly doing our own questioning, changing our own patterns, habits, thoughts, and actions, we will begin to truly create the solutions necessary to create a world where we can thrive. And disclosure of technologies will come forth. It comes down to us having to do this work, not governments, not someone else coming to save us. It's about creating an entire populace with the mentality of truly being empowered and self-responsible, as opposed to needed governance, and feeling helpless. This is why the greatest reason why ET reality is so suppressed, comes down to consciousness, because with an introduction to ET life, comes an entire myriad of experience we have not been exposed to. In the video below I explain what this means deeply, and how we can begin opening up the doors to mass contact with ETs. Thank you for watching. Please help spread the word, and make a difference, by sharing and subscribing for more thought-provoking content, and give us a thumbs up if you liked the video. Your support is greatly appreciated. Be aware, and stay safe.